Essentially, I kept being chased. It was a dream where I was being chased throughout the entire dream by the same thing and the same kind of presence. And it was a man that was had bad intentions. You could just feel the vibes in the air. There was just darkness, and it was this evil presence. I would look like in the corner of like these buildings, and then you just see like a hat, his hat, or like part of his head, and then the anxiety would start again, ramping up, and that sort of just kind of led to this final moment before I woke up, where the guy in my dream was pretty much saying like, "Hey, I'm gonna kill you. Like this is it for you. Like everything that you're scared of, like, is right here, all in this moment. I hope you're happy with like how your life went, because it's over."